where we're staying. In this little boat right here. It's pretty cool. Looks something right out of Mad Max. Seriously, look at this. So maybe 15 seconds into starting, Henry's got one hooked up. Yeah, just keep working that thing. You can see we got some other boats around. Everybody's hanging around here around this rig. Other boats are hooked up too, which is pretty good. Moving. George got one on too. I mean, we're about to have a problem here if we get too many fish on.
How we doing, Pop?
Doing all right, Dad? See, we're going towards this flock of birds over here, and we might see a yellowfin jumping there. I guess there's a school of bait or something up in there. The fish are pushing it up to the top. They sure did. They're over here. Oh, there they are. Got tunas jumping, free jumping right out of the water. Some black fins and some yellow fins. And of course it's raining, but we don't care. Here we are out here fishing. How many have we caught? A dozen? We got about a dozen, maybe, yellow fins and black fins. Let's make for some good eating.
Making groceries.
I bought the wasabi. I brought the wasabi and the soy and everything.
Throw a couple free baits.
All right, so here we are. We got good old George is. Got one on. We got another one on over here.
Yeah. I'm free. But we're tying right here now.
Wait, what?
Tangle, can you help? Yeah, just take line when you can. Take it when you can. That's a big one. My children are walking advertisement for Pelican Charters. George is, careful George. George has got some cool camo bib going. Oh no. Trying to keep that line from getting wrapped around the propeller.
Yellowfin, all lit up. Nice one, that is a big one, damn.
No, that's a yellowfin.
And as they say, it's all good.
Why is he on the surf?
I have no idea what he's doing.
Fucking
wild
or something?
Nah,
what, this fish?
Or it could be something else.
Yeah.
Just talk to me. I cannot, you know what I mean? I can't see. All right. You heard Eric?
Here's the leaders. It's just a pissed off. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Yellow.
Yeah, there's a nice yellowfin tuna. Look at that beauty, huh? Nice. Henry, here, turn the rod. So, he's got the hook out of it already. Here it goes into the box.
You got water drain out?
All yeah, right, dude.
All of it?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
George and Reno working on a fish.
Good save, though.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. I had to save.
Hey, there's a lot of them you had to save, though, dog. You looking like a spider monkey.
I was jumping on the fucking lava like a box jump, dog.
You learn how to do all kinds.
All right, George, you're gaining on it.
Especially them little blacks, the fucking worst. Because when they get
towards the motor,
I think it's good.
I saw it. It's
like, business over there at Georgetown. You send that fish to Georgetown. That's what you're doing.
Yeah, but if you want to do a heavy one, you put 8 ounces.
Oh yeah, it's great. Hey, how's it going? Really good crawfish.
Yes, sir. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I had some tonight. They were delicious. Really good. Really good.